Hapana, unajipenda sana. Let's watch something that everyone is comfortable with.
Hakuna. Tunaendelea na series ya jana.
Oh no, hapana. Guka, Oti wants us to watch the scary movie of his again.
Si basi tu vote.
Eh.
Wangapi unataka movie? Wangapi series? Weka baby, je uja vote, unataka tuone nini?
Movie ya DJ.
We are to go out of topic to watch two series.
Ai, Guka.
For us a movie. Now talk up.
I'm sure he's joking. But I have an idea. What about I tell you guys a small story before I go to bed? Like the whole time, sir. Then I'll leave you to watch the movies, okay? When you think of Africa, what crosses your mind? Ask any Jungu what they know about Africans. Many will say the wildlife, culture, the simple life of living, and some athletics. When it comes to sports, we have a fair share of both traditional and modern games. I've seen the interesting games that you people have played when growing up. Things like Bano,
Icho,
Kati,
Ngoto.
Yes, yes. All of that, but the most known games associated with Africans is the athletics. Kenya and Ethiopia are particularly known for long distance running. Naftali Tem, ever heard of him? Probably not. What about Kipchoge Keino? Yeah, that's more familiar, right? Tem was born in the Northern Kisii district, South Nyanza region. He started training in long distance running at the age of 14. After completing school education, he served at the Kenyan Army where he pursued his athletics. Tem took part in the 1964 Olympics held in Tokyo, Japan. His first significant opportunity at an international competition. He was only 19 years old. Young, inexperienced, but very, very promising. He, however, finished 49th. This never deterred his dream. In 1968, at the Summer Olympics held in Mexico City, it was the first games at which there was a significant African presence in men's distance running. Temu had qualified for the 10,000-meter race, where he was up against other African legends. The race was so challenging that several athletes dropped out of various stages of the event. But again, Tem hang on to his Ethiopian rival, overtaking him barely 50 meters to the finish line and won the race. It was a superb victory for Tem, who 4 years back finished 49th. It was a milestone to the Kenyan team and the Republic, our first, very, very first gold medal at the Olympics, the first of the numerous gold medals that Kenya has continually bagged over the years. It was the day the colors of our national flag stood high for the world to see. And that's the story of Naftali Tem.
Oh, Timuka Temu did all that.
Oya majama, si samlisema tuna watch series ama.
Hapana.